Olga Korbut's Dead Loop in 1972 was both its first and last recorded instance. Earning 9.8 scores, she stood on a high bar, executed a backflip, and then caught the bar again. She performed this risky move only once. Its potential danger led to its ban.